Lee. Today was to have been the Esquire shoot with Spence. Difficult days, these. Thank you for your sympathy and understanding. Ever yours, Kate. P.S. Forgive the splotches. All tears lately. What a lovely apology. This is very special. Why would you part with it?
Clutter. You know, I'm not a very sentimental gal.
Handwritten, even. You're the Lee Israel?
Jesus, is there another one?
I've read your biographies.
Have you?
You're a wonderful writer.
Thank you. I want to remind my publisher.
Well, her letters usually have the intimacy of a phone book, but this one is really nice. How does 175 sound?
Sounds terrific.
What do you think?
I rang you. You didn't ring me back. Should I take it personally?
Well, why wouldn't you?
I never get out of bed.
And luckily for me, you did.
I'm coming over to join you. I'm not good at reading social cues.
Scotch and soda, Craig, and I'll buy his next one.
You got it.
Things are looking up. Aren't you writing a new book?
About Fanny Bryce.
Who?
Fanny Bryce, just the greatest vaudeville comedian of her time. You sure you're...
On the street of...
Just recently found out that my cousin Sydney was in possession of this delightful Von Busch, and I just thought you might be interested in it.
Fanny Bryce, one of my favorites.
I'm writing a new biography about her.
Well, what a funny coincidence then that your cousin had this. Didn't she say wrong is for other people? I love that.
She did say that. So, what do you think?
I believe I can sell this. I could give you 75.
Oh.
I could give more for better content. It's a bit bland is all.
True. Well, do you think you could pay in cash?
Oh, let me see if I have enough. I'm glad to hear you're writing another book. I'll be the first to buy it. You hear Tom Clancy is getting paid $3 million to write more right-wing macho bullshit?
Are you kidding me? That blowhard's getting $3 million? Oh, to be a white male that doesn't even know he's full of crap, right?
I've tried to write a little. Short stories. I know better than to presume they're any good. Oh, I can't believe I just admitted that. I'm sure they're terrible.
They might be. Or they might not be. You know, I could take a look.
Really?
I'll be honest.
Unfortunately, I believe you. 75.
Miss Israel!
I hear they got Tom Clancy $3 million to write some more red-baiting propaganda.
Lee, my morning has been long enough already.
He's a fraud.
What's your point?
He's drinking sherry at your party.
No self-respecting writer would drink sherry.
Oh, Lord.
I need you to get me a book advance on my Fanny Bryce book. I need you to get $10,000. I'm months behind in my rent. My cat is sick. And isn't this the exact reason that I have an agent?
I can't get you an advance like that, Lee. I just can't.
Give me one reason why that cocky gets $3 million and you can't get me $10,000. Are you that bad of an agent?
Tony, could you please close the door? Ms. Israel and I have some sensitive business to discuss.
Yeah, God forbid you have to hear an adult conversation, Tony.
I'll give you three reasons. Number one. Tom Clancy is famous.
Here we go.
Yes, you have written a couple of successful biographies, and you've managed to disappear behind your subject matter. But because of that, nobody knows who you are.
Because I'm doing my job.
Number two, Tom Clancy does every radio show. He does Larry King. He goes to every book signing. He plays the game. Meanwhile, you have destroyed every bridge I have built for you.
See, that is beside the point.
Number
I am doing good writing.
Nobody wants a book about Fanny Bryce. There is nothing new or sexy about Fanny Bryce. I couldn't get you a $10 advance for a book about Fanny Bryce.
I had a book on the New York Times bestseller list. That has to count for something.
Lee, I have known you a long time, and believe me, it hurts to say this to you.
Tell me what to do then, Marjorie. I have to do something. I'll take anything, magazine pieces, cracker box copy.
Okay. Okay. You have two options. You either become a nicer person, you put on a clean shirt, you stop drinking, you say please and thank
give
you.
Give me a break, please.
Well, clearly that's not going to happen. Or you can take the time to go out and make a name for yourself. And then maybe I can get you paid for your work again.
And how is it that I'm supposed to do that, Marjorie? I'm a 51-year-old woman who likes cats better than people. Not exactly hot and sexy, as you like to say.
Write your book in your own voice. Ugh. Well, you've been threatening to do it for 10 years.
I'd love to, Marjorie. Except that I have bills to pay. And not everybody has an ex-husband who left him a classic six on the park.
You can be an asshole when you're famous. But as an unknown, you can't be such a bitch, Lee. Nobody is going to pay for the writer Lee Israel right now. My suggestion to you is you go out there and you find another way to make a living.
P.S. I have a new grandkid, and he got my old nose. Do I have to leave him an extra something for repairs?
Yeah, I can definitely get a lot more for this one.
I mean, the PS makes it priceless. How does 350 sound?